the memory exercise go?
Well, to hear it from Adler, it's working. Bell remembered finding that encrypted intel in Vietnam and has almost finished decoding it.
Anything useful in there?
Some names, apparently. Possible leads. Park is trying to connect the dots.
We don't have much time. Does the team know about our mishap in Berlin yet?
No, but if it's connected to one of those names from Bell, they'll find out soon enough.
You won't let that happen, Hudson. Don't say anything more than necessary.
That's never been a problem for me.
We've finished analyzing the names Bell acquired at Da Nang. One in particular stands out. Anton Volkov. He's a Russian arms dealer working out of East Berlin. Admittedly, his connection to Perseus comes as a surprise.
We've got killer capture orders on Volkov. So if we can't get to Perseus, we'll get to his men. Close off his resources, force him out of hiding. Mason and Woods are still wrapping up business in Kiev. Which means Volkov is ours. Gear up, and we'll move out.
MI6 has been tracking Volkov for several years. It is my strong preference that we attempt to capture rather than kill him. He holds answers to a great many questions.
Volkov heads the Russian mob that moved into East Berlin once the wall went up in 61.
This guy has connections to cartels throughout Europe and the Americas.
Neutralizing him will not only hurt Perseus, but the global syndicate. He's a big fish.
And here's our little fish, Franz Krauss. According to MI6, he's one of Volkov's information couriers. He has a drop with Volkov scheduled for tomorrow night.
We'll infiltrate East Berlin via the U-Bahn. Ghost station on the other side of the wall has the access point we need. From there, we'll watch Krauss as he enters the city. Once Volkov shows his face, it's killer capture.
Still patrol these abandoned stations. Patrol ahead. We can use a train to slip past.
fight a fury warm. Ich suche eben einen Ausweis.
Das ist Sperrgebiet. Sie sind verhaftet. Runter!
Now!
Was zum...
Nice work. Let's clean this up. Crowd should be coming through the checkpoint soon. Let's get to the rooftop. Mark, Lazar, we're almost in position.
Copy that.
Come on, this way. Careful of the spotlight. Lock a place down, I'll give them that. Keep an eye on that checkpoint. Krause will be coming through anytime. Look for Krause with your camera. Damn. Security's even tighter than usual. If they detain Krause, he could miss his meeting with Volkov. Good job, that's our man. That's Krause. On me. Park, Krause just crossed the wall. What's your status?
Lazar and I are at the exfil point, awaiting your arrival.
Roger that. Our intel says Krause and Volkov will meet at the bar across the street. Meet Hudson's contact inside. She'll have a blue umbrella. I'll stay out here and watch the street.
Wie schön, dass Sie es geschafft haben. Krause setzte Table over my right shoulder.
Guten Abend, mein Herr. Was darf ich Ihnen bringen?
Eine Berliner Weiße.
Audio is loud and clear. Now we wait for Volkov.
Hudson didn't reveal much. He said you're after Volkov. Who knows? The man's like a ghost. I would guess no more than a day. Krause is ex-Stasi, so don't let his wholesome appearance fool you. The man is a killer. One of my informants was picked up in a random sweep just 2 blocks from here. The Stasi must assume there are more nearby. I would ask a favor of you. He will not hold up under torture for long. We need him rescued. Or silenced. They're holding him here. Danke schön.
Heads up, Belle. I think Volkov is walking in.
Team, new plan. Meet
Rally up with the Dark Park without me. I'll update you when I can.
Ich bleib heute Nacht bei meinem Freund. Wir hatten ein paar zu viel in der Kneipe.
Die beide.
Schon gut, schon gut. Sie können meine Wohnung von hier aus sehen.
Ich frage nicht noch einmal.
Ist er weg? Vielen Dank. Ich bleibe, glaube ich, so lange hier, bis die Stasi weg ist.
Es auf die harte Tour.
Please. I told you. I'm not who you think I am.
Schüsse!
They're looking for you. I've been monitoring a nearby KGB field house. I don't know how they found me. I've done everything by the book. despicable. If you find him, you should just kill him on sight. Please, I'm a friend. Release me. Thank you for saving my life. I'll be waiting to hear from you.
Good work. I don't think anyone saw you. Follow me. Stay quiet. We don't want the locals riding us out. Mark's in the electronics store right across the street from Krause's place. Gonna pick her up some necklace from the brown dog. Park is just up ahead.
I pulled up near Krause's building a few minutes ago, but I didn't have a good angle to... Just a moment. Krause is on the telephone.
Bell, get eyes on Krause.
What do you think, Lazar?
Sounds like Volkov wants Krause's briefcase. We should place a tracker in it. The case will lead us straight to Volkov.
One of us can sneak into Krause's apartment. Avoiding Krause and his wife might be the greater challenge.
Bell volunteers. While he's doing that, I'll check around the exterior for any unwanted guests. Park, you can keep an eye on us from here. I'll try to give you my best angles.
Love you.
Stasi is stopping everyone. Be careful. Bell, I saw Krause writing in the ledger. See if you can find it. Bell, if you're spotted by Krause or his wife, the mission is over. You can track the wife if you have to, but Krause must go to the meeting. I'm about to phone Krause's apartment. Get ready to enter. Nice work. Now find-
Tut mir leid, hier gibt es keine Freya.
Edda, suchst du mir meinen Schirm? Ich gehe in ein paar Minuten.
Mama, ich finde meine Decke nicht.
Shit,
Papa,
we missed the kid.
Du?
Kraus is leaving his office. Hide.
Kurz dir die Szene. Komm gleich rauf.
Don't let Kraus see you.
Let Perseus know I captured him. We have greater killer as well. Her own colleague, Greta Tarbt.
You spineless piece of shit.
I'm sorry, Greta. The KGP's pockets are deeper.
Fine. Perseus has a large bounty on you. Gets it easy. Do not tempt me to bring out my toys. I will ask again. Who do you work for? I don't care about your questions. Unfortunately for you, it seems these friends of yours have other places to be, comrade. But you are damaged goods. Only a grave can cure a hunchback.
Yes, not a coin!
Kill them!
So, here we are. You go ahead.
At last. Bell, on behalf of MI6, thank you. Volkov is ours.
More than he deserves. Now let's get the hell out of East Berlin.